defense, coach person, really good call. They ran the play we had been really practicing all week, so it was almost like when I saw the play develop, it's like, no way.
No way.
But, you know, we had great pressure. We, you know, forced them to make a throw he didn't want to make, and I was able to play football.
Michael, what changed in the second half for you guys as a whole?
I just seemed to calm down a little bit, made some adjustments at halftime, and went out there and just played our ball. Your offense was doing football, you two getting some great outs, and finally got to take away late in the game, and, you know, from there, that's our football.